one thing I don't like about Rockstar, how against mods they are. Yeah, that's pretty much it. They've put all their efforts into, well, they've milked GTA Online as much as they possibly can. They do little updates here and there. And they don't really focus on much else with the GTA franchise anyway. I'm seriously hoping that GTA 6 will be awesome. I've enjoyed every GTA game that has come out. I have played Chinatown Wars in the past, but I didn't stream it. My first introduction was GTA 3, but after GTA 3 I did play some GTA 1, GTA 1 London, GTA 2, I've 100%ed 3 Vice City Stories, well, Liberty City Stories, Vice City Stories, and San Andreas all in my own time. GTA 4, I don't know if I 100%ed, but I have completed the main story several times. GTA 5, I 100%ed on stream. Oh no! Thanks for the lurk there, Pickles. I don't understand why would they have deadlines like that. It's annoying. I've also played the whole story of Ballad of Gay Tony and Lost and Damned for GTA 4 as well. I've completed those a couple times. So yeah, I'm a big GTA fan. Okay. Yeah, that's annoying. Yeah, I was actually very surprised that when they merged GTA 4 with the expansions, they automatically gave the owners of GTA 4 the special edition that included the expansions, the DLC. Because I bought GTA 4 on CD in a shop, but it didn't have the DLC with it. But when they took that version off market, they automatically upgraded anyone that had that version and gave them the DLC as well. Unlike Skyrim, where they just keep releasing new versions and taking old versions off the market and don't do anything for the people who own the old versions. I've still got the original version of Skyrim. Never got upgraded. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah, I haven't owned any consoles since the original PlayStation. And my brother's still got that, and I believe it still works. But since the original PlayStation, I've always been computer. Go. I finally decided to deliver it. Fine. Hands agreed. Here is your payment. I do want this one still, don't I? I still have the contract that needs the... Not that one. That one needs medium and short. That one needs medium and short. I'll do that one first. Lots of locals live outside the village, and connecting with them is sometimes a problem. Currently, the most urgent issue is a local fisherman running out of firewood. He needs help with delivery. Need one medium, two short. Get this truck up here, and then I'll get a second truck ready for short as well. Should I drag that 4-slot trailer? Nah, I'll be fine. I'll get that later. This one's already set up for short logs, so we'll take this one. To change the truck. That one. Doing this, I'll be able to complete this whole contract in one trip. I'm kind of surprised the trailer didn't... Oh, the truck behind me didn't roll at all there. Well, it's still running. It's still on its wheels. Why did the engine stop on this? We're all loaded up and on our way. I don't get why the truck behind can't just have its engine on, instead of just every now and again its revs. like revs like once every second. I've got my foot flat. You should just be driving. Well, there should be another button we can push to use the engine on the truck you're towing. Like there is in SnowRunner, in MudRunner and Spin Tires. Is a long log station. I didn't realize. Oops. Didn't mean to use my horn. I didn't even see those stumps in front of me. There's the box I need to deliver to. See, I'm in full, in top gear. Why am I going so slow? There's my, that sounded like I lost the cargo. It seems I didn't. All good then. I think I might leave the other truck here because I don't want to risk it falling in here. There's the 101. Kodliak. We're right on time. Good work. So this one needs two short, one medium again. I may as well just tow them back there, and I'll bring another fuel truck down to them. In addition to food, the locals have a problem with firewood. The winter was severe, and the sawmill warehouse is getting depleted. It's not critical just yet, but we have to do something now. So this one I can also go down there, and there's a road through that way to get up there. This one needs four long logs, so I won't be able to do those in one go. It'd be quicker to turn around and go out the way I came in, but I can get out this way as well. I think there's only six loads of long logs all together, all up. Which would be good. I will get them all done before I finish today. Well, that's my aim anyway. I think this truck also loses power when you're towing as well. So annoying. I'm not going to attempt going the other way. Actually, I don't think I need to get fuel in this. Still got the roof rack. I think I should still though. This truck, I do still need to get back to the garage to sell the trailer. The other truck, I don't, I can just recover that. This will be my last visit to this log station.